this on top?
It's like the voice of an angel.
Oh. I can hear the vegan angel singing when I make this dish. It's getting hot in here. So we have our own garden growing here. We have some kohlrabi. Plants have feelings though.
Peanut butterholic?
Is that a word? Is peanut butterholic a word? Usually the most critical person is the one who cooked it, right? So I'll give you an honest opinion on this. If it tastes bad, I will tell you, okay?